I love playing Sid, man. I just love doing animation. It's just so much fun. It's so free. You get to be a kid in yourself, you know. You find the kid in yourself and you give it a voice. And we just have a blast doing, I mean, like all these banks of voices and sound effects, you know, like all the you know, falling through a chasm, and it's just so fun to play with your imagination, and these voices just become so free, and the more you do it, the freer you feel, and the more connected you feel to your voice. You know, it's funny, people have really fallen in love with this franchise and the characters, and people, you know, come up to me constantly and go, "Oh, can you do a voice message for my phone?" And I'm like, "Yes, hello. Beth is not here just today, but if you leave a message." So, you know, a lot of adults, because now a lot of the kids grew up with them, are adults. It's been like 13, 14 years. So that's interesting to see these kids now as adults wanting you to do the voice. They love it. They just melt in it. And you go around making people happy. Every Ice Age has a great message. And I think that's what people love. It always has a message about being together, fighting together, forgetting our differences, and just being a group. And I think we all struggle with that in our lives and our families. And I think that's what people love. We got great producers who really care about the quality, care about JPMs, jokes per minute, which is something that's valuable to me. And you know, and you gotta have a message. I think animated movies have to have a moral, have to have a message. And I think people love these three misfits and how they work together. And the three of us are so different. Our comedy is so different. Our voices are so different. And yet they make this team. Scrat goes into outer space by accident, falls into some ship, and he knocks some asteroid and sends it careening towards Earth. So he's about to destroy the planet. But our team, Manny, Sid, and Diego get together with the team, and together they band and they protect the planet.